My name is Vincent Bourri. I'm a table tennis player from France.
My name is Natalia Kortyka. I'm a table tennis player. I'm from Poland. I'm playing table tennis 12 years and it's my passion. I love to play. Table tennis is a wonderful game because everything can happen.
Table tennis was practiced after World War II, and the first time there was an international competition for wheelchair players was in 60 in the Rome Paralympic Games, and in 82 were the first world championship for all disabilities, and since it's practiced in every single Paralympic Games. Table tennis was one of the first sports who combined all the disability classes.
There are around 2,400 active international players, women and men, in 11 classes.
Table tennis is not only practiced by elite players, it's played by some beginners, people in their family, regardless of any disability, being old or being young, being disabled, and girls playing with boys and tall and people having nannyism, and everybody can play table tennis and also enjoy it together.
You have to just have a good feeling, and it's important to have a fun, and table tennis for sure is a good sport for everybody. It's very important to play in different classes because there is a lot of players with a lot of disabilities.
10 classes are based on physical disability, and there are 5 classes for standing players and 5 classes for wheelchair players. And we have mental disability, which is the 11th class. I love it, table tennis, because it's really complete. You need to practice from the sport point of view. You need to have a physical preparation. It's very physical. It's very tactical. You need to think about which way you will compete against someone else, like in chess or like in some sport like fencing or other kind of sport of duel. And I like it. You have someone to respect, you have someone to compete again, and you learn a lot from this sport.
In Paralympic table tennis we have world ranking list and we have a lot of ranking competitions.
And the highest competition that can exist is the Paralympic Games. Then we have the world championships, and every region we have a regional championship, and then we have the tournaments, and depending the result, who beat who and what is the result, and then we have some points, and every time the ranking is changing, and I can be sometimes number one, I can be the next month number two or maybe number five, and it makes the challenge very interesting.
In world ranking tournaments, we have 3 possibilities to play in competition. First competition is single event. Usually we are playing best of 5 until 11 points.
It's very fair because we only compete with people with the same disability.
And also we have an open category. So it looks like that all standing players and all wheelchair players, they are playing together.
We have double competition for standing and wheelchair players, and we have also the team competitions, which is very comparable to the Davis Cup in tennis. it's important to practice table tennis because it brings you more ability, you feel more strength in your body, you feel more comfortable, and regardless of this kind of thing, you can travel, you can meet some people, you can enjoy some other countries, you can enjoy some other places, you meet some interesting people, and sometimes you compete with them, sometimes you have some party time with them, and you learn a lot and you have very, very good time in this sport. We have some special rules in Paralympic table tennis, only for wheelchair players. When you are playing in a wheelchair against another wheelchair player, the service must stay out of the borderline. So you cannot serve very short and the ball going out of the table. Otherwise, we are making good spin enough to avoid the opponent to touch the ball. So this is the only difference. Since a couple of years, the Paralympic movement for table tennis has been completely integrated into the ITTF, into the International Table Tennis Federation. And within the ITTF, there is also a committee which is now called ITTF Para Table Tennis. And we are very proud of working with the ITTF and considering as the table tennis as a unique sport. We don't think about disability, we think about sport.
If you'd like to find more information about table tennis, please go to the website ittf.com.